This video is getting winged. I am no professional. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I don't know how the hell this is gonna come out. And I just hope y'all bear with me. It might go all the way left, or it could go all the way right, okay? And that's what we aiming for. Okay, now I tried to prepare myself. I went on Amazon and I wanted to try it out. I seen everybody with these luxurious wigs, they look bomb, and I'm looking like this. So I want to look like that too. Like, so I'm finna see. I watched the videos and then I was like, I want to do it. But then after watching several of the videos, I was like, this might not be for me. But late night on Amazon, I bought the stuff that I seen in the videos. So I got the hair, let me open it. This is how it came too. It was in the same box with the wig. The wig was $109. And it's an 18 inch body wave, an 18 inch water wave. I don't know what type of hair it is. I'm gonna show you the hair in a second. I don't know. I'll link everything down in the description box because I don't have everything pulled up with me right now. So I got this. Got to be glued, blasting free spray. I seen people use this. This is how you, I guess you need this to lay the baby hairs. The baby hairs, I guess, when you wanna slay them or what lace type hairline, this is what they use. So I got some of this. This video is getting winged. I am no professional. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I don't know how the hell this is gonna come out. And I just hope y'all bear with me. It might go all the way left, or it could go all the way right, okay? And that's what we aiming for. So I got, now I didn't know what color stocking cap to get, so because the wig came with this one, this is what was inside of the thing with the wig. So I don't know, because it got holes. I didn't see nobody with ones with holes in them, so I was like, dark brown wig cap, boom. And then I got a dark beige one. Now the dark beige one definitely is not my color. This is the brown one. But I think the dark brown one is gonna be too dark. And then I think the beige is too light. But I seen them use foundation. So I tried to order one of these and they sent me two of them. So this is the ultra, this the black got to be glued gel. And one, I got this because one person said that the yellow one will pull out your edges, and I want to try and keep all my edges. I don't want my edges to be gone, and then I'd be out here having to wear them, and then I don't know how to apply them, and then I'm just gonna be looking stupid until they grow back. And I'm just saying, what did they do? Oh, first things first, I got to braid my hair. Now, I don't know. I'm not going to do a whole head of straight backs. But what I am going to do is try to maybe do, because I don't want it to be lumpy. And I got a lot of fucking hair. Think what I'm going to do is, think I'm going to do four. I think I'll be good with four. Okay, so let me do these four braids and then I'm gonna come back. If y'all got any tips, tricks, or anything like that, please leave them down in the comment section at the end of this video. If you feel like I did something wrong, or if it come out messed up and you know where I went wrong at, please let me know. The next step is, the cap. I think I'm gonna use the dark beige cap. Okay, so it comes two in a pack. This is the first one and this is the other one. Okay. This video is not sponsored, by the way. This is just something that I wanted to always try, and we're gonna try it out. Okay, so they put this over. Oh no. Damn, this thing is, it look easier in the videos. Ooh. Okay. Boom. Isn't that how they do it? Yeah. Well, they don't bring it that damn far. I look crazy as hell, okay? I look crazy as hell. But, oh, you can't see, okay? So this is the problem that I'm having now. Is most of the people that I seen do the videos, they hairline didn't damn near touch their eyebrows. You see that? So my hairline touches my eyebrows. So, I don't know how this is gonna work. I don't wanna pull out my edges, but I wanna see what it looks like. Oh, let me show you guys the hair, okay. Right? I'm telling y'all, I don't know what I'm doing. So this is what it looked like. Kind of take out that pink bag. Okay, so this is a water wave. Hold on, let me pull up the specs on here. This is what I ordered. This is the LaModa Water Wave Lace Front Wig Human Hair, Wet and Wavy. 150% density with baby hair, 18 inches natural color. Okay. I don't know. They were talking about transparent HD lace and Swiss lace, and I don't know. I didn't see all that when I ordered this, so. Okay, so this is what the wig looks like. A lot of people was wetting it too, but I don't know, but we finna figure it out. Okay, so let me try it on. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try it on. Okay, let me move back a little bit. Okay. Oh, this hair feels nice. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, this is okay now. Oh, I see what they're saying. So I guess this is the baby hairs because it's so short. Okay. All right. So, they said, oh, it's so much hair. This is different. And also, it is kind of low-key transparent. Okay. So, what y'all think? I want, but see, the thing is where did my hair, my hairline ends right here. So I would have to pull this all the way down and then I would still have hair showing right there. So I would have to pull mine all the way to the front. But I think, where's my, this is crazy. This is, it's starting to get a little crazy. Cause I don't know. I'm just gonna put it in a ponytail cause they had clips and they professionals though. They able just to clip theirs back. I can't clip mine's back cause I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Okay, so here we go. So this is the wig. This is the hairline. So let's see. Oh, so it is. Oh, okay. Okay. That's what the part looked like. Let me see. Like if I was to part it, what would it look like? Okay, so I'm definitely gonna have to put, now I see why they put the foundation on the scarf thing, on the on this thing, the stocking cap thing, because yeah, you can see that. Okay, so now what a, okay, so now we're gonna take this off. And I think this is called, hold on. Oh, cause the wig cap, this is gonna be the ball cap method. It's, this is freaky. Okay, nope, I can't pull it that far down because then I'm not gonna be able to see. And my eyes are big, but they ain't that damn big. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I am, oh, another thing that I got is, it's supposed to be like an eyebrow shaper. So I got one so I can make the little jagged edges. So, you know, it won't look real wiggy. Cause I wanna wear a wig, but I don't really know if they don't know me, but I got a wig on. That's the key. And they said that this is clear glue, clear gel. Let's get this correct, clear gel. And hopefully it dries clear, because I saw one person and they was showing the do's and don'ts and they had it like dandruff was all up the hairline. I was like, oh no, I'm scared. Okay, so I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna start off with a little bit, y'all, and I'm just gonna try to put it on. They said a thin layer. Cause one girl said that this stuff, no, who was that? I think that was Glamazante, said that it take a long time for this stuff to dry and then you gotta do layers. Like, in the videos, it don't seem like it's that much, but I guess it is. They say you gotta figure in because this is gel. I shouldn't have too much problems with it coming out. Now what I am scared of using is the bold hold, but the bold hold turns, I don't know, I guess it's like kind of beginner friendly. It's white when you put it on and then it turns clear when it's getting ready to dry or something like that. They said when it get tacky, so I'm gonna put one layer, boom. Okay, y'all see that one layer? Yeah, this is so gonna be so weird. My hairline down there connects to my eyebrow and I haven't got my eyebrows done in a while now. So usually my eyebrows wax, they kind of wax up here and it takes it from being like connected, but we finna wing it. Okay. So it feels like, it feel like it could be getting tacky, so let me put another layer of the Gosta be on here. They said you're supposed to put this on to hold the stocking thing down, and then after the second layer, because they were talking about sometimes some people put in three layers And I was like, oh, I'm not that advanced, so I don't know. But we finna do this, y'all. If y'all got any advice or any kind of comments, leave them. Or what I'm doing the wrong way, leave them in the comment section below. And I'm telling y'all, I don't know what I'm doing, so don't try to come for me. Because I don't really know what it is that I'm doing. Okay, let me pull it all the way down so then I can kind of like see. Oh, that's why they do that. Because you're able to kind of like low-key see the hairline. Like the hairline kind of becomes, okay. Maybe if I put, I think I need to put some more on this side because it don't look like the other side. Okay. Don't start acting crazy on me. Okay. So I don't know if I'm supposed to let this just dry on its own or am I supposed to, oh, this is what they did. They put this on, right? Oh, let me see. Maybe I should put some on the outside of this too. Ah, yes. Put some on there, then put some on the outside. Oh, why is it turning white? I don't know what the hell I'm doing, y'all. Hopefully it comes out okay. I'm just trying to make sure that my actual hair is there and that it don't have me out here bald. But I've heard if you do it the right way, or that your edges should be fine. And if you don't rip it off, you have your edges. Oh, this is crazy. I can't see. Okay, boom. So we got that on there. And then what am I going to supposed to do? Oh, I see it. Okay, so I guess what I gotta do is I gotta spray this on there and then on cold, on a dryer, blow dry it dry. Yeah, because it's supposed to be all the way dry. Okay. All right, y'all. So let me see. Ooh. I don't like this. Am I even... This stuff goes everywhere. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. Make it a little more controlled. Okay, so then I'm gonna blow dry. Okay, it's still not dry, so I don't know. It's still not dry. is still not dry. So let me finish drying this off camera and then I'll come back. All right. I'm scared. Oh, this ain't sharp enough. Oh, there we go. Okay, you see that hole? And then you got the ears out. Boom. Okay, now you don't want to get in somewhere. Okay, now let me just do this here. Okay. Put that ear out. Can I see that? Took that ear out of there. And they left it right here. Okay, so now. Okay, some people did this in sections and some people didn't. So let me see. I wonder if I should just, let me go get my scissors, y'all. Okay, so now I am going to cut this in the middle. See, they be having enough cutting space and everything. Like, I got a short forehead. The stocking captain ran. If you... Oh, okay, so let me just cut this. Let me just do this then already. Boom. Okay. Okay, so I seen everybody's raised up on the sides. So I ain't tripping about that. This is real crazy, y'all. Trying. This is gonna be, no it's not. I'm gonna figure it out. Okay, I don't know. Oh, so the back part, I guess you just let it, you just tuck it under, because I never see anybody do anything with the back part. So I'm going to just leave that. Okay, so now, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go around and cut this part off. Okay, we getting somewhere, y'all. We getting somewhere. Okay, let me see. I hope it's not too, the lighting isn't going in and out. Okay, I'll zoom y'all in a little bit. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have did this advanced part. Okay, hold on, maybe I need to glue this part down. More, it's just gonna have to look like this. I got hair up under here. Oh, and then that's why I see why they go back over it with the gel. Just trying not to cut my real hair off. So I think this is, oh, okay. Now, I'm gonna put some more. No, I think I'm gonna use the freeze spray and then spray the freeze spray. Oh no, that's not what they did. They said if I put, okay. There we go. I'm just putting some on my finger and putting it on there. Yeah, because what they say, you finna melt this lace, girl. You finna melt this lace. We gonna be looking popping. Okay, I need this lace to be melted. So now I am going to take my MAC Studio Fix foundation and then I am going to put it all over this front part. That is hair. I'm gonna put it all on the front part of this stocking cap. I'm only gonna put it right here where I might end up parting at. I don't know if I'm gonna be parting or not. Some people bleach this part. I don't know how to do that, nor do I have any of that stuff with me. So let's try this back on and then we are going to see what we look like now. This is crazy. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, okay. Looks better though. Oh. Oh, so now I see why they, because you kind of want it to be like right there where that glue and stuff was. Okay. So now that I got it on, let's see. People were using clips. Do I got any clips? I don't know. I have to find some clips. Oh. Okay. So I think if I pull the hair back into a ponytail, then I could be able to judge where. We are going to put this in a ponytail. Ooh, I don't know what I am doing, but we are going to figure it out. Okay. This is some, it's not that easy, I can tell you that. Okay, so oh my goodness. I'm doing this all the way wrong, I feel like. Let me get the little, I don't wanna cut the baby hairs off. Okay. don't know what happened, but that went all the way left. So we just gonna keep moving right along. Okay, so, so look. Oh my goodness, so my battery's dying. Okay, so I am going to try and I guess do some baby hairs or something, because I didn't glue this down. I'm scared to try and glue it down, but maybe I should glue this one little piece down and then it'll look real. But I don't know. All right, you guys, so let me try and style this and then I'm gonna come back and let you guys know how it went, how is it going, and what am I doing. Okay, so I'll be back, you guys. Okay, so this is what I ended up looking like. I really tried, and I don't know what I did wrong. I looked crazy. I don't know, but I guess I'll try another video. I tried and it did not. Girl, this is what I ended up looking like myself. I just ended up with just doing my hair. Like, I ended up having to wash that glue back out, the got to be glue gel free spray. And that stuff is hard to come out. I see how it can pull your edges out. All right here was just hard and stiff. And I got nervous, and I just, while I still had conditioner in my hair, I just put, while I still had the shampoo in my hair, I put some conditioner in it and just like moved it around, and it loosened my hair back up, because I was like, oh my God, it felt like a broomstick. Like, my edges, the front part of my hair where that glue was not good. And I tried, let me show y'all the wig I had wetted. I don't know if maybe by me wetting it, it made the glue come up or whatever, but I don't know if I should have put makeup on this part. I don't know what happened. I don't know what went wrong. If y'all know what I was doing wrong, let me know in the comment section below. But I don't know. But this is it. I cut the lace off. So I don't know. Maybe I'll try to do another video where I actually maybe can get this right. But girl, it did not work. Them YouTube videos on these wigs be making you feel like you could just do it. Like, you superwoman, like, you got this. I didn't have this, sis. I didn't have it worth the damn. So, and it takes a long time to do these things, too. Like, I didn't even know that it took a long hours. I've been at this for hours, and this is what I ended up with. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Hopefully, it won't end up like this. But maybe I'll keep playing with it, and maybe I might get it eventually. But, girl, I don't know what I did wrong. Then look at the lace. I tried to cut it in jagged edges. Girl, didn't come out. They didn't come out nowhere right or any of that. I don't know. The parting space looked funny. I don't know. But I'll try it again. I think next time I'll try it without even gluing it down. And then see how it go. Without the ball cap method too. Because when I did the ball cap method, it started rolling up. And then I tried to put more on there to keep it down, and then when I did that, you could clearly see it. Then I was like, oh, let me put some makeup on it, because that's what most people do. I put the makeup on it, and y'all seen how that went. So it did not go well. So yep, I tried, you guys, and this was a big fail. This was a huge fail. All right, y'all. Bye.